Well, it looks like my California Raisin assessment of Kamala Harris was pretty accurate because it appears that she's addicted to crack cocaine. And there was a 2023, which was last year, there was a big bag of cocaine brought to the White House, and they blamed it on Joe Biden's son, Hunter. Well, this time it wasn't Hunter. It appears it was Kamala Harris, and Joe Biden was extremely angry with her because it would have ruined his complete presidency right then and there on the spot. And I don't understand why they trotted her out there. It would have been easier just to either let him continue or put somebody else out there. I mean, Hillary would have been just as bad, or Michael LaVon Robinson as Michelle Obama. But this is big, and they're going to basically have protests and riots. That's why they've authorized the military to step in right now. And you're going to see a lot of stuff to try to cover it up, but there is no covering this up. It's in the works. She's probably going to get charged and arrested if this is coming out tomorrow, like it appears to be.
I was like, "Mommy, you know, the thing about this, I always wanted to go to Howard, and I went to Howard. And actually, it was in February of 2004. Olives with cream cheese on dark rye." So it's just it's remember, I'm a prosecutor. I have focused on that. I mean, in a nutshell. And it was the assessor at the time. "Can you perform some marriages? We need more people." And every like nook and cranny of City Hall.
Yes.
Important is that we also appreciate the nuance. You know, there's a lot to do. There's a lot more to do. Who's over the age of 18 as though they're an adult. You know, because it was doubling it, right? Right, where poor people sit in jail and people who have money get out, that there is no difference between those, any of the kids, our kids, and those kids who are otherwise in the system. So, for example, not sell you a bag of you know what, but it was difficult to do. It was, in large part, I've got big signs, "Dreamers, welcome here." I've got the rainbow flag. And they were like, "Why are you putting the rainbow flag?" I had to get permission, but I got it. Whatever. And I was like, "Yo, Ran." So, you know, "Hey, Ran, how you people doing with it? You know?" I've taught him how to chop the onions. "Oh, honey, baby, what happened? I'll take care of you." They are in California now, but New Jersey is very much in them. And then, you know, and they're originally from Brooklyn. Okay, so the first time I meet my mother-in-law, she looks at me, she puts my face in her hand. So it's Barb and Mike, my father-in-law's Mike. She puts my face in her hand. She looks at me and she says, "Oh, look at you. You're prettier than you're on television. Mike, look at her."
No.
So I think of often your question and that issue, I think of it as a Venn diagram. So, you know, those three circles. The process of preparation is extensive. And it was about finally making lynching a federal crime. You know, I was slow to sign on to it because I really felt it didn't do enough. Years ago, created a juvenile justice system. Political capital doesn't gain interest. So no need to just let it sit there. You might as well spend it. I'm gonna change metaphors. She said it was a table. Okay, now I'm gonna go with a house. For what could be days, weeks, months, even years. Or, equally possible, her attorney will come to her and say, "You know, if you plead guilty." When I'm sitting there, I just wanna know the truth. Like, I just wanna know what happened. Yeah. So that we can avoid, as much as possible, another adversary from interfering in our elections. Because the vast majority of us have so much more in common than what separates us. Yeah.